Miss Vickie. Miss Vickie's our tiniest potato chip. She's just a little tiny. Crumbs at the bottom of the bag is what she is. She's got congenital problems, meaning she was born with a deformed heart. And she has heart disease and lung problems, so we're not placing her up for adoption like we would traditionally do with family, but she can either stay here at the rescue with us, or my stepdaughter and her mom may take her home to live out the rest of her days. Because we don't know how long she's got. She might be one of those little kitties that doesn't survive a long time, so we're going to make her life happy.
Yeah.
She's polydactyl, meaning she has extra thumbs. Yes. Such a little waif. Cutie patootie. We love you, Miss Vickie.